Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 350 grams rice. Oil. Butter. 1 onion. Saffron. Diced broth. 500 grams pumpkin flowers. 1 egg. 2 tablespoons flour. Salt. Preparation. Fry the chopped onion and 2 or 3 of the pumpkin flowers into small pieces. Add the rice and cook with the broth. Just before removing from the heat, add saffron and butter. Meanwhile, make a batter with egg, flour and water. Put the remaining pumpkin flowers in the batter. Fry and serve with the risotto. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.